Hi, I'm Nida Fatima from MES Fatima Rahim Center School, Kaithapoyil. Today,
World Water Day.
Water means different things to different people in different settings. By sharing all the different ways water benefits our lives, we can value water property and safeguards its effectively for everyone. Valuing water appropriately is key to achieving the United. On 22nd March 2021, World Water Day will be celebrated in an online event. The World Water Day celebrates water and raises awareness and the global water crisis. And the core focus of the observing is an important achievement. Water is essential for the survival and the productivity of all life and ecosystem. With less than 10 years to go to achieving the global goals, we need an immediate and integrated response to improve progress in sustainable development.
Unwanted and unnecessary use of water can lead to various famine, droughts, and various other problems. Without water, no one can survive. Fresh water supply is limited and need to save it. Saving water is not the duty of any single, but the whole nation.